everyone, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. If this is your first time here, thank you for watching. My name is Lindsay Preservati, and for today I did a get ready. I have not done a video in so long. I've just had tons of stuff going on, so I thought today while I was doing my makeup, I would just talk to you guys and let you know what's going on. So I hope you guys enjoy this. Okay, so I already primed my face. I used the Touch and Soul, the Benefit Pore Professional, and the Mineral Veil primer. If you hear anything, it's my robot vacuum. I have it out there and it keeps banging on the door, so it's super annoying. So I'm just gonna put my foundation on. I'm using the It Cosmetics CC cream. I have like nothing left, and I am too lazy to find the thing to scoop it out, so I'm using a makeup brush. Anyways, it has been so long since I've done a video because I just have a lot of stuff going on. So if you've seen, I don't know, on my Instagram or whatever, I have my little sister who's 11 staying with us, and because her mom has had COVID, so she, and there were some complications, so she has been recovering from it. So she's been staying with us. She's 11. She's still in school, and we have Everly. So, like, we have a nice little routine going now. Mike brings Everly, to daycare. And then I bring Carissa to school. Our morning drive is really fun. We always, like, listen to music. I make dinner before anyone gets home. And, it's just madness when everyone's here. I go get Carissa, then I go get Everly from daycare at 5. Carissa does her homework. When we get home, we have like 2 hours before anyone, we have to go anywhere, and then she does all her homework, and yeah, so that's our little routine. And then as soon as we get Everly and get home, it's just like madness. Like, it's insane. I don't even know what's going on. So people with multiple kids, I don't know how you do it. You're amazing. I know if I had more than one kid, I would definitely not be able to do dental hygiene school. Like, no way. It would be impossible. So if anyone out there is going to school with more than one kid, I think you are amazing, because I wouldn't be able to do it. Now I'm going to go in with my second foundation. This is the Wet n Wild Photo Focus. That on. All right, so now I'm gonna go in with my concealer. So I'm using the e.l.f. the e.l.f. Camo Concealer, and this is in Light Sand. So I don't have the summer off, which is really unfortunate, and I'm really depressed about it. But so I start microbiology and nutrition because I have to take those courses before the next semester in September, so I have to do those this summer. It's an accelerated course, so instead of it being over the course of what, like 3 months, it's over the course of 1 month, which I'd rather not be doing it all summer. But on the other hand, it's like 5 days a week when I start it, and it's just gonna be an insane like course because it's really hard, but it's crunched into 1 month. So I start that. I'm not really sure how long Carissa will be here. It just depends on how my mom is doing. So now I'm gonna go in and set under my eyes. I'm using the Maybelline Fit Me, and this is in Fair. It's the lightest color. So we're just gonna put a whole bunch in there, and then with a little blender, I'm just gonna put it under my eyes here. I don't know if other people have this problem, but I have it. I'm such a perfectionist that I've made like a couple other videos and they're just like not good. Like, and then I overthink it, and then like I just like, I'll want to make a video, but I need to be like in the mood to make a video. Now I'm going to go in with my other e.l.f. Camo Concealer, and I just love this lately. Like, I don't know why, but I'm just loving it. So this is in Deep Cinnamon, and I'm gonna use this to do my contour. This stuff a little goes a long way. So I just was noticing when I was putting it like everywhere else, it was just starting to look very like blotchy, like when I put it on my cheeks. So I just use like what's on my forehead and I'll put that on my cheekbones because it was just like way too much. Like it didn't look good. Okay, so for my blush, I'm using the Selena Gomez Rare Beauty Soft Pinch Liquid Blush, I think it's called, and this is in the color Lucky. Let me just tell you, when I first got this, I was horrified. Like it is so pigmented. I tried it and I hated it, but then I kind of like played around with it a little bit and I found out that you just need a tiny bit, obviously, but I just put it like where you saw it, and if you just kind of like really blend it out, it is beautiful. But like a little goes a long way, and I just had to like play around with it a little bit. I'm gonna go in with my Hoola bronzer and just put a little bit right here. So now I'm gonna do my eyebrows. So I'm using the Billion Dollar Brow Clear Brow Gel, and also I want to mention my eyebrows have thankfully grown back in. So what I did is I have not plucked them like at all, unless it's one that's like really, really out of place. And I've been using the castor oil at night and I put it in my eyebrows. So if you have overplucked your eyebrows, then that is a great thing to do. But it's really just, I think it's more or less just not plucking them. I'm gonna be using my little stencil here. This is the Ardell. This is the Glamorous shape, and then I'm going to be using my e.l.f. Precise Brow Pencil. So I have to like line this up in my mirror, and then I'll come back here. Start with the bottom, and then I just go like this. There we go. I don't do like the front of it, I just do the bottom and like half of the top. Even today, sometimes I've done them, and they literally are like one is here and one's there. Like, I'm not good at doing my eyebrows at all. I'm just gonna shade in with this, just the outer part. So I'm just gonna go in here. Sorry, this is so much. Okay, this is a lot easier holding this mirror. I'm gonna go in with my Glossier Brow Flick, and I don't know. Okay, yes, you can see it. So I love this brow pen or whatever you call it. It does like single hair strokes. It doesn't move all day and it looks so natural. And I know like natural brows are like a big thing right now. Eyebrows are done. I'll get closer so you can see them, but I love this. It just does those individual little like hairs and they really do look like little like eyebrow hairs. So I love them. Okay, so now we're gonna do my eyeshadow and I'm using this primer. I don't even know who it's by. I'm sorry, I'll find the link. Alright, so for my eyeshadow color, I just do like my normal everyday like bronze kind of look. So this is the Joulabee Natasha Denona palette, and I'm using, as you can see, that tan color. I think it's called Vintage Taupe. So it's just like a beautiful tan nude color. And put this on the outside, and I'm gonna put it below. For like the inner part right here, I'm gonna be using Tease Me, which is right there. And oh my god, I need to clean this thing so bad. I'm just gonna put that here. Using the Lash Princess mascara, I do my bottom lashes first because once I put my fake eyelashes on the top, like my eyes are so small, it's like there's not enough space to like do them. So I'm just gonna use a little bit of this. Okay, so for my eyelashes, I'm using the Ardell, the Naked Lashes, sorry. And then I'm using the Duo, just the like the original, it's the black one, the eyelash glue. So I have tried so many eyelash glues since I've started to wear like fake eyelashes more. I always go back to this. Nothing works as good as this. I've tried the pen, I tried the one that's like the liner, like you have a little thing and it has a little brush. Tried that. I've tried different brands, House of Lashes, Kiss. I've just tried everything. Okay, so I'm just noticing with these before I put it on, the band on it is like wicked thick and like not flexible. So I like when I bought these before, it hasn't been like this, so it's just kind of annoying that it's not like, I don't know, they're like a little bit inconsistent. So I have them both on. Like you can see it right there. Like I hate when eyelashes like don't form to your eye. Like it just, oh my God. It's like my biggest pet peeve. And as you can see, when I put mascara on, it will be fine. But like you can see, it goes like straight over here. Okay, so for my lips, I just put a little bit of concealer on and I blend it just so I have like a nice base. So I'm using my KKW, I think this is Nude 1.5 lip liner. It's my favorite, like nude ever. So just gonna go in and line them. I'm using the NYX Lip Lingerie, and this is in the color Silk Indulgent. And this is like a beautiful light pink kind of color. This is also the Lip Lingerie. Oh, lace detail. Okay, so I'm gonna go over with this. Okay, so that is on. So kind of just like blended with the liner, so it's not like you don't see that like clear define line there. I like to go in with my bronzer and like a tiny little brush here, and just like ever so slightly, because then it can look like you have a mustache. Just kind of go around with the powder. The lips are done. Now I'm gonna go back in and put my mascara on to kind of like blend my lashes with the false lashes. It's like my favorite part. It's like the most satisfying part of doing your makeup for me. Like I'm gonna go in with my setting powder. This is the Makeup Forever, the HD Micro, I don't even know, setting powder. So I'm gonna go in with that. I just use this like flat brush and I just go in on my like the areas where you can really see my pores, where I have a lot of texture. This stuff is amazing. Like your texture, it just like blurs everything because it's such a fine powder. So I am just obsessed with it. I love it. I'm going to spray my setting spray, and this is the Maven Beauty Rose Water Setting Spray. After I do my setting spray, I like my face to be like a little bit damp, and then I'm gonna go in and do my highlighter. So this is the Wet n Wild Mega Glow, and this is in Precious Petals. So I have my little like brush. It's kind of like, I don't know, the shape of a Q-tip, which is perfect. And I go in here, and I go here, just a tiny bit there, here. And then with like a fluffier brush, I'm gonna do my cheeks. Okay, so my makeup is done. I'm gonna go do my hair and just get dressed, and then I will catch up with you guys in a few minutes. Okay, so I just got done doing my hair and we are all done here. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you have any questions, feel free to leave them in the comments below. And remember to subscribe to my channel and like this video.